How to link your bank account to PayPal. In this video, you will learn how to add bank account on your PayPal account. And if you don't know how to link PayPal to your bank account, then this video is going to be very helpful for you. Make sure you watch this video all the way till the end. Now let's begin the tutorial. So to link your bank in your PayPal account, first come over to official website of paypal.com and log into your PayPal account. And note, if you are doing it on your smartphone, Android or iOS, make sure you enable desktop mode or desktop side on the browser that you are using. So once you logged into your PayPal account, you will be brought up to your PayPal homepage. And here you can see this is actually a PayPal business account. But don't worry, the process of linking bank account to PayPal personal or business account will be pretty much the same. Now if you are using a PayPal personal account, then at the top just left to activity, you can find payment methods option. So in personal account, click on payment methods. And in business account, click on pay and get paid right to activity. And here you can find payment method on your business account. And just under that, you have money and banks and cards option. Now here you can click any of these two, and that will directly take you to linking bank account page. So here I'm clicking on money, and then here scroll down, and here it is. As you can see, under the bank accounts, they have link a new bank account option. While in PayPal personal account, after clicking on payment methods, you will directly find a link your bank account option at the top. So now as you have to link your bank account to your PayPal account, click on link a new bank account. And here you can add your bank account to PayPal. So here you can read, first you need to link and confirm your bank account before you can receive payments with PayPal. And PayPal will automatically withdraw the funds in your PayPal accounts to the bank account. And that's how you will receive money to your bank account through PayPal. Now here, as you can see, they have two ways to link or add bank account on your PayPal account. And here you can see the first option is by putting your bank code and account number. And as I belong to India, I have IFSC code here. And if you are from different countries, then you will have different option here according to your country and bank. So for example, if you are from USA, you will have SWIFT code or ABA routing number here. And if you are from UK, you will have CERT code here. And if you are from Australia, then you will have BSB number here. And you can easily find your code on your bank account information, which actually helps in identifying the bank and branches of any particular bank account. So here you don't need to be confused. And then below it, you can put your account number and you can link your bank account to PayPal. And the second way to link your bank account is by putting your bank name, location with that bank code and your account number. And actually here I'm gonna select this way to link my bank account. So here first, search your bank name. My bank account is from Axis Bank. So here I'm gonna select Axis Bank. And then under that, you have to select your state. So select your state. And then select your city and town. After selecting your city or town, next, select your bank branch. After selecting your branch, here put your National Electronic Funds Transfer, abbreviated as NEFT, bank code of your bank account. So as here I have IFSC code, I'm gonna put my IFSC code of my bank account. After putting that bank code, now put your account number here. And then, if you have a business account, then you will have to select your business or personal PayPal name. Here I'm gonna select my personal name as it appears in my bank account. And after that, click on link your bank. So after adding your bank account to your PayPal account, now next step for you is to confirm your bank account. So here as you can see, to confirm your bank account, PayPal actually sent two small deposits, less than few cents or rupees, that you will receive in 3 to 5 days, and they will be removed in one withdrawal a few days later. So in 3 to 5 days, you need to check your bank statement if you would have received two small deposits from PayPal. And after that, you need to enter that two deposit amounts to confirm your bank account. So now here let's click on OK. And here as you can see, my bank account confirmation is pending. And I need to wait 3 to 5 days in order to confirm my bank account on PayPal. So let me wait until I receive those two small amounts from PayPal in my bank account. So after 3 days, I checked my bank statement through online banking and I received these two small amounts from PayPal. So guys, after adding your bank account's information to PayPal, in 3 to 5 days, you have to check whether you have received two small deposits from PayPal or not. So check your bank statement or mini statement through directly going to your branch or SMS banking or online banking or any other ways that's easy and fast to you. So once you got those two small deposits in your bank account from PayPal, come over to paypal.com and log into your PayPal account. Once you logged into your PayPal account, click on payment methods in your PayPal personal account and you will be directly landed in your bank account confirmation pending page. And in business account, click on pay and get paid. And then either click on money or on banks and cards. And then here under the bank accounts, you can see confirmation pending option of your bank account. Now here click on confirmation pending of your bank account. And then here, click on Confirm Bank. Now here in this first deposit amount field, enter the first deposit that you have received in your bank account from PayPal. So here as you can see, this is the first small deposit I received in my bank account from PayPal. So here I'm gonna enter this amount. Now in the second deposit amount field, enter the second small deposit amount that you received in your bank account from PayPal. After entering both small deposits, click on Confirm. And here it is. As you can see, my bank account has been confirmed. Now here let's click on Done. And there it is. In this page also, it shows my bank account status is confirmed. Now let's click on this cross icon. And it will bring you to your bank accounts page of your PayPal account. And there it is. As you can see, I have successfully linked my bank account to PayPal. And that's way you can link or add a bank account to your PayPal account. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to change your PayPal business account to a personal account, then watch this video and I will see you there.